no matter what I say, no matter what that one judge say or anybody on the internet, he can say he beat me. And that shit right there got me here. Like fuck this. That shit was kind of funny to me. But the fucking fact he can actually say I beat Tyron Woodley on paper makes me fucking, I want to, why is the moon out right now? It makes me want to just fucking go crazy.
I actually, to that point,
that is odd that the moon is out.
I actually feel like there's more pressure with all